Hi everybody, my name is Stefan Runzer, and today I will show you the new interface of Cubase.
Now you can see the main menu of Cubase. First of all, you will notice the new top bar, but we'll get to this update later. Next to the top bar, you probably noticed the news button. By clicking the news button, you will get important information and current updates. The next change we made can be found in the Tools menu. In addition to the functions known so far, a report option is now available. Click that button and the technical issue report template will open. Let's jump back, get into the mission menu, and plan a new mission. Here you will notice that new colored elements has been added to the element summary on the bottom right. To see this new visual effect on the flight plan, go to the third menu item called Area and select the photo symbol. The colored elements directly represent the GSD set above. In this example, you will see different colors that indicate different resolution. Okay, now we take a closer look at the top bar and switch to the monitoring. To get into the monitoring, you can either click to Show Monitoring button in the lower left corner or just click in the middle of the top bar. Now, we guide you through the icons on the top bar. Let's begin with the plane icon. Here you will get all necessary information about the UAV, like ESC temperature or status information. If there are any issues, they will be shown in yellow or red. The remote icon displays the connection between UAV and the remote control. The antenna symbol shows the data link. The battery icon indicates the current battery status. The text field in the middle of the top bar informs you about the current status of your UAV. Camera icon shows details to your payload. In this example, we are using the Sony UMC R10C, and you also can manually hit the camera trigger. By clicking the upload button, you transfer your mission to the UAV. In case of using a laptop or tablet, your current battery status will be shown here. If you're using a desktop computer, the icon won't be shown. If any speakers are plugged in, you can adjust the volume here. By the way, you can fix any of the shown dialogues by closing the lock icon. Certainly, you have noticed the new layout of the menu bar on the left side. By default, these are now shown as icons. By clicking the arrow symbol, the extended view is shown. The known change to 3D view can now be found under the icon General Map Actions at the lower left. To start your mission, use the UAV command widget on the bottom of the screen. After the successful pre-flight check, you can arm the motors by moving the slide control to the right. To take off, move the slide control to the right again. The emergency commands are also listed in the new UAV command widget. Right from the takeoff, the MSL control window on the right corner will show you the current and upcoming distance of the UAV and the terrain below. To hide the window, just click on the eye symbol. The growing green circle at each symbol represents the respective progress. For now, these are all our updates in Cubase. If there are any questions, just feel free to contact our support team.
Thank you for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.